Oh man, it actually started. Hello, we are back. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
And into a loading screen.
No, oh, that's a good way to start off a video.
Yeah. Well, you're the one who wanted to stop before we entered here.
We only had like 20 seconds.
That's true.
And the loading screen will probably last us half that time.
Well, let's see how long it lasted.
We're already at 30 seconds.
Alright.
Alright, I think I win that battle.
Yeah, you win that war. Or battle.
Whatever! Let's go.
Through.
Whoa, you just spawned.
We've descended into the chasms of the netherworld, stared death in the face, and waded through things so foul I'd rather not think about them. But this is where it gets all right. Ugly. And buried somewhere beneath it all are the people Logan has left behind.
What a meanie.
Spec change?
No! Hold your hand. Dang it. I want to hold your hand. Come with me. Dang. I was excited.
And neither not.
You won't see too many kids running around here. Most of them have no choice but to work.
He blended in.
It's either that.
He blended in with the ocean. Even though he's wearing red. You know what? I'm gonna be cool. Ha ha.
Don't want that to work for you. Can't want to keep that. I got stuck.
I would have had to walk all the way back. Oh, I thought you were going that way. You made me a liar.
Oh, here you go.
I wonder what's going on up there.
No.
Let's see,
speech,
shall we?
Speech, 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 speech.
Jerry, Jerry.
You were loading a chicken walking in a circle, like a hamster wheel almost looks like.
I want a giant hamster ball.
Reaver is exploiting us. We deserve fair pay. We demand better working conditions. We're workers. We're not slaves. Reaver treats us like animals. And we're not going to take it anymore. There's only one thing for it. We have to stand up to Reaver.
But lying down is so much easier than standing up. My dear friends, in order to raise morale, I am offering prizes to the most deserving workers. The rules that will govern what I like to call the Reaver Team Spirit Award are these. Firstly, any worker that so much as murmurs another complaint will be shot. Secondly, any worker who takes more than a 3-second break will be shot. Thirdly, any worker who breaks any other rules I have yet to formulate will, yes, you guessed it.
I'd say he's slightly mean.
May return to work now. As you know, I'm
a generous man, he says.
And likely to start handing out prizes right away.
That guy's still alive somehow.
I don't know, he got shot like 90 times. I think he only shot him in the foot, though.
Yeah, it's true. He's able to.
That's why we're here. That's why Albion needs you. Your brother must have been out of his mind when he handed control of industry to Viva.
Alright, so let me guess, we're gonna have to murder him. No. You okay? Okay, I guess he's dead.
We should go on.
Let's go.
I'm stuck!
It's
come,
time
move backwards.
Press the other button.
That's
see?
Cool. We haven't done that in a long time and I forgot about it.
Yeah. Hey guard, how's it going? Hey man!
I like how we both pushed him.
I couldn't go as a woman, but alright, that's
we pushed,
fine.
Pushed, whoa man. Alright, I burped.
Let's find the resistance. The resistance moving.
The Renaissance. If it's in a bar, I will laugh. I bought a beer on accident.
Nice.
I bought a beer on accident.
I accidentally bought me some alcohol.
I'm an accidental alcoholic.
Alright, let's go, doggy. Up top.
I wanna dig, I wanna dig.
This would be a good place to murder somebody.
I said.
We interacted.
What? I wanna dig. You can dig. Go ahead. I want to dig two. Dig two. Dig harder.
Sounds like that would be a line for a sequel of that name.
That's Ooh. Actually off of a movie quote.
Oh.
That's actually off of Die Hard 2, Die Harder.
Well, I didn't know.
I was just telling you.
I know. Now I know. Because knowledge is power. Right.
This should be the place.
G.I.
Somewhere
Joe.
Beyond this door is the base.
G.I. Jose. A real
ready
Mexican
when you are.
Hero.
I love that. Mm-hmm. So funny. Oh, man.
Reaver
there's
is
Reaver.
can't jump.
Reaver is loading things in the way.
Mm-hmm.
Child labor laws.
I
just
really
make
love
me sad.
How much
I just got. Dude, I'm catching up to you on money, dude. I said, dude, like, dude, two times, dude, on that same time sentence, dude.
Yeah, I know, man.
Okay, man.
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 Man. Ah, you disappeared for the cutscene.
I am not.
Hello.
In the story.
Hello.
Hello.
I want to say that.
Maybe we've got the wrong place. Let's, you know, get out.
Kid. His name is Kid.
Mm-hmm.
Atta Kid.
Drop your weapon. Drop your weapons.
We won't move if you won't shoot. Deal?
You better tell your friend that.
Oh, is he talking
it's
to me?
It's all right. Just do as he says.
Oh.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Walter, and this is... Well, that really doesn't matter right now. We're here to speak with Payne.
I say we shoot.
Listen, we're on your side. Just hear us out.
We don't make deals with spies. Shoot!
Wait!
Put your weapons
ouch
down. I thought I gave the orders round here.
Sorry, Paige. Gotta be carried away.
Walter, glad you're all right.
And I'm glad you came in when you did.
I wasn't exactly expecting you. Let's
it's
talk teachable somewhere a bit more private.
If anybody gets that and writes it in a comment, oh my god, I will be very freaking proud of you. What are we supposed to do? Random firebolt, dang it. Oh man, I could use Fire and Thunder and call it the Firebolt.
Alright.
But I don't want to right now.
Well, I'm not.
Well, I just wanted to call it that.
I heard.
Da-da-da-da. This is the waiting screen of this game. This is what I do. I try to keep it as long
let's
as
dance,
I can.
Let's dance, right? One, two, three. With your corner. Wait, the promenade.
With
your corner. Promenade.
Alright. Alright, halfway around. Oh, there you go.
Exactly. Halfway around.
What is that off of?
Get back home. Wait, let's do see
though. Alright. Left. Left, back, left. Oh yeah!
Yeah!
Right arm swing!
Paige, yeah. I'd like you to meet.
I know who she is.
That'd be pretty cool if they implemented... Yeah, that is. That'd be
she's
pretty cool if they
princess
implement dancing. Like,
great,
you could dance with a whole crowd of people.
Yeah.
No, I mean,
there's
she's
like dancing
hero
doing now in PE.
Like her mother.
Right?
Really?
Those aren't fun, though.
I have fun with them.
I can, but sometimes...
Next, like, the Mexican hat dance.
That was fun. Olé!
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, left, right, left. Left, right, left.
It's not just me
left,
she
right,
needs to convince.
I'm saying left, right, and move my feet.
The people of this city need someone they can believe in.
Right,
prove
left
to them that they should follow you, then we'll talk. For now, I have work to do.
Looks like you have work to do, too. You have a whole city to inspire.
Into the portal.
Los Muertos. Los Muertos.
Aha. Aw. Stupid. Gun rack?
You
yeah
can't even see me. I'm going to go into the milk color.
We're back here again.
Oh, wait.
Online.
Milky Way. Oh, where are we going?
Road to roll.
What?
Yeah, you should know that's by now, Chase. Every time we have the portal, we end
we
up
we only
here
have 60 things. Like, 60 XP.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way we have anything to do here.
Well, we can
today
at least
you have
we can open it, but we can't really do nothing much.
It is imperative that you engage in her movement to your
nice
cause. And just as important
oh
that you
Christ
prove to Bowerstone that you
hey
can
guys
be its right
this is my alliance right now.
Yeah.
King Wadio! King Wadio!
Well, I remember, he has a good role later.
I like his name, though. King Wario.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think we need to be parents, but okay. Unless you want... Oh my god, I could get you pregnant. What's this say? What is this? Force push?
I
no thanks.
I think
force
that's pretty
push
good
is bad.
No, it actually works in this game.
Spend 100 guild seals. What is this? Come over here.
What?
Blacksmith level 5. 100 guild seals. God dang. Pie maker.
I want it.
Force. You want force push? Okay.
Yeah, I'm taking force push.
Go ahead.
It works.
I don't want it.
It's actually a pretty fun spell to use.
Yeah. Whoosh. Star Wars style.
Mm-hmm. It is. It goes back to the original one. Not like... The force push from Fable 2 sucks.
Yeah, just push him into a wall.
It doesn't do anything. I don't think it doesn't even work.
Dude, we already are at 10 minutes.
Oh, well.
We fly through these. I need a new controller.
It would seem your heroism has to be put to the test once again. Yet.
Okay.
May I suggest that you return to the sanctuary and
inspect
the map? Yeah. There appear to be numerous opportunities available.
Let's go do some quests.
So are we supposed
Unless
to
I am mistaken, we need to inspire more people to follow.
Okay,
what about undertaking some quests? People love quests.
Are we just going to fast travel there? Good. Mm. I would have been mad.
Steam hat. That guy has an awesome beard. Reminds you a lot of Dalton.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the guy on the left. I'm like, dude, that's a mustache.
I'm talking about the guy in the middle. The guy with the hanging by the... The guy's nose sticking on his jaw and the...
I know, but...
Clear at the moon.
Dalton doesn't even watch these anymore. Mm-hmm. I don't know why. Since he's got experience in himself. I'm like, dude, no.
Alright,
we're in Power Stone.
Yep.
Power Stone looks pretty awesome. Mm. I ran into a little girl.
Nice.
We have a shortage of some goods. Great money for
anyone who can. Oh man.
Alright, we're gonna start doing that. I like this. I like this side quest. It's very fun.
Funny too.
I don't believe
it. Yeah.
You're a hero.
We are shrinking.
What? What?
Alice in Wonderland style too.
What?
With yeah.
the dog there and everything.
Dog just looks at you.
Wait a second, how did we shrink?
I don't know, but it's interesting.
I wonder if I'll be big and you'll be shrinked.
No.
How do you
no.
know?
Because it makes no sense.
That'd be funny though. I could step on you. I'd be like, done.
Don't tread on me. Oh, great. I'm laying in the fetal position. Oh, okay, good. I thought I was fearing.
Get on with it.
So it was that the hero came to the little village of Lightwater, a pretty hamlet nestling under the brooding battlements of the evil Baron's castle.
It looks familiar.
Our hero resolved to talk to the townsfolk and see what she could find out about the missing princess.
You're kidding, right?
Oh, the hero's approaching Horace. Brilliant.
Greetings, mighty hero.
This is like a map on the table, and these are the guys talking. They're playing some game.
Shall I recite a sonnet for you? Oh, radiant orb, into the sky rise, and illuminate for my mortal eyes.
If you heard that, that's me hitting my head multiple times, because this is freaking weird. Okay, that was him.
Her slender and curvaceous.
I don't know, it's pretty good, too.
What do you think, guys?
Nice. Frame with frame. I guess the most gifted poet of our age doesn't own a thesaurus.
Excellent. Hero's going to talk to Arturo.
I'm behind
Greetings,
him.
Stranger. I can see from your good looks and heroic demeanor that you must be on a quest to rescue the princess.
I saw her yesterday, carried off by the Baron's
servants. He'll be the one who doesn't watch small children. He'll be the one who do small children.
They took her through this gate to the castle on the hill.
Awkward.
What, that's it? No clues to solve or anything? Well, the hero has to figure out how to get up the hill.
You mean like climbing it?
Hey, no spoilers.
Wow, I kind of called that.
The hero decided to investigate the eerie tower on the hill.
There's always gonna be another.
It's not very eerie though, is it? Ben, you did the tower, didn't you?
Yeah, but I thought you said pretty.
What kind of adventure has a pretty tower on a hill?
Okay, I'll stop seeing my
Be quiet, you two.
That's good.
I'll deal with this.
Wait.
Why do I look like Adam Lambert? I look like I have eyeshadow on.
Ah, now you're talking.
Doggy's time.
Wait. Okay, I thought my ice storm went bye-bye. I was like, nose!
Yeah, these fools are
I love how much powerful my I've seen, because I'm killing everything in like half a shot. Oh man, we're already at 14 minutes. I wish classes went by this fast.
Yeah, really. Well, some classes anyway. Some classes I have a lot of fun in.
And so the hero slew the last of the wolves, which
has
proven to be a mighty challenge. And far more exciting than rabbits.
Yeah, bit predictable though.
Alright, before we go in here,
the rabbits,
we have to end the video.
Alright.
Cliffhangers galore here available at jamikafilms.
Yep, alright, bye.